The sky's the limit for Carmelo Hayes.
It certainly is. And how impressive was Hayes on his SmackDown debut when he did beat Grayson Waller in the United States Championship Tournament?
Well, listen, if you've got eyes, Carmelo Hayes will impress you. Carmelo says he don't miss. That is a true statement. That is accurate. And this is a smart strategy by Hayes in early moments, realizing he's not going to overpower Austin Theory, just keeping Theory close. When it comes to actual technical grappling ability, I might give the edge to Carmelo Hayes.
Boom! Rapid with his movements, dropping Austin Theory. For Carmelo Hayes, he's on a mission. You heard from him earlier, speaking with SmackDown General Manager Nick Aldis. He wants to be part of the Royal Rumble match.
Well, again, in NXT, everybody dreams of a golden opportunity, whether it be a WrestleMania or a spot in the Royal Rumble. Carmelo, in my opinion, has earned that, but it's not up to me. It's not up to you.
Maybe this will be just a reminder of how strong Austin Theory really is. Nobody homed on a big kick from Mello.
Kick right on the ear. Theory was able to avoid it for a minute. And the fade away by Carmelo Hayes.
Mello here to impress again on SmackDown. To the outside they go. Oh, my.
Look out. Carmelo Hayes is all fired up, and Theory is in trouble. Him. Carmelo Hayes
doing all he can here. Mello's got a plan.
What a counter! That even surprised Grayson Waller.
The concern on the face of the Aussie.
Well, 150 million hitman in jeopardy at the moment, and Carmelo Hayes could be on the precipice of a golden opportunity.
Trying to do to the double over A-Town, down under. What a win it would be against Austin Theory!
Face buster by Hayes. Carmelo stringing together offense.
So versatile, Carmelo Hayes.
Austin Theory hasn't had an answer thus far. Hayes looking to push the pace.
No!
Lying clothesline by Mello.
Man, does he make that look good. Carmelo Hayes.
Sizing up Theory, around we go. Face buster, covered by
Hayes.
Can
he do it? Can he do it? This could be it for Carmelo Hayes, and Theory kicking out.
Take a look at this as Carmelo Hayes soared through the sky, delivered a great clothesline, and turned the tides into his favor. Around we go, driving Austin Theory face first into the middle of the ring. But Mello can't allow himself to be distracted by Waller.
Back to the focus, and Austin Theory it is. Mello so quick again.
Combination. Countered by Theory, shoulders down.